Delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Southampton in action today, and they play Bournemouth.
Southampton line up today. Number 13, Alex McCarthy. Number 2, Cedric. Number 21, Wayne Bertrand. Number 14, Oriol Romeu.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Ryan Bertrand starts with Cedric Suarez in the fullback positions. Oriol Romeu plays with Mario Lemina in the centre of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Number 11, Dusan Tadic. And number 9, Gairo Carrillo.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre-forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Very different to the old Dell ground, where Southampton, where you had to be shoehorned into the stadium. Capacity of only 15,000, much bigger here at St Mary's, and it's very much a symbol of the modern-day development of the football club, Southampton Football Club.
Yeah, it's a nice ground. It's similar to quite a few in England these days, but the Southampton fans have come along and they get good crowds here at St Mary's.
Bournemouth, a small club, still a small ground, but they've got good financial help now, haven't they? And of course, getting into the Premier League, it was at the right time where even more money came in as a revenue stream from the television deal.
Yeah, and they've added to the squad really shrewdly, Martin. They've had plenty of pace in attack, which always helps.
Lee Probert, today's referee. Junior Stanislas. Sermon played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Here's Cedric Suarez. James Ward-Prowse. That's a good spot by the defender. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And this is going to be a throw. Here's Ive. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Striding forward purposefully. Good defensive clearance there. He's coming forward with some danger. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Here's Lemina. Well, they're in a good position here. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Crisp defending there. Cook. Josh King. Sermon. Attacking well here. Well, that didn't work out, did it? It's Jordan Ibe. Cook. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's King. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. That decision from the referee, play on, means it's advantage Southampton here. Getting forward well as a team now. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Charlie Daniels. They could pose some danger now. Stevens. Junior Stanislas. Josh King. Good challenge here. It's Ward-Prowse.
The pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
James Ward-Prowse. Charlie Daniels. Junior Stanislas. Little piece of interplay between the two. And it's gone out of play there. James Ward-Prowse. Oriol Romeu. Redmond. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Oriol Romeu, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Throw in to come. Oriol Romeu. Here's Cedric Suarez. And now he's looking for some support. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Stevens. Mario Lemina. Bertrand. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Oriol Romeu. Have a go, the crowd are urging him. Bertrand. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Very disappointing so far. A lot of expectation going in. Referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. James Ward-Prowse. Oriol Romeu. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Dusan Tadic. Cut out the pass. He went in well.
And shoots!
That's easy for Begovic. Here's Ibe, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Could be dangerous. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cleared the ball. Now back to throw. Tadic. James Ward-Prowse. Tadic. Gabriel Romeu.
A real opening for him.
Very good distance to the clearance. Chance to put it in the box from here. Shot on! Shot blocked here. Stevens. Mario Lemina. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Cook. And King. Now this looks promising.
Shot on!
That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
This is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Substitution for Bournemouth, coming off the pitch, number 33, Jordan Ayew.
Bertrand.
Coming onto the pitch, number 24,
Redmond. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Charlie Daniels. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Cook. Sermon. Josh King. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Drills it in.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Oriol Romeu. And the opponents around him, that's good screening of the football.
An interesting attack.
A try one now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Bertrand. Dusan Tadic. Here's Lemina. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Oriol Romeu. Cedric. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there. Junior Stanislas. Sermon. Josh King. Into the attacking third. And King.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's the post. Here's the shot.
Flipped over the bar by the keeper. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
Number 10, Charlie Austin.
In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Fraser. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Guiding it through.
Here's a chance to attack.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Comes the challenge. Oriol Romeu. It's Charlie Austin. It's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level. Well, the referee's blown the whistle, the 90 minutes played.